Hello, today is a short vlog introduction to preparing for winter. So as you can see, I've got some bubble wrap to keep it warm, but I just need to straighten up, and also have this fleece to cover plants in case of really low temperatures. But I've got also heater which kicks in automatically when the temperatures drop to 6 degrees. So what do I need to do? Is to clean those trays, brush the floor, rearrange, reorganize, tidy up. Also need to have a look which plants can stay in the greenhouse and which will tolerate lower temperatures and which ones I need to bring back into the house. So I've tidied up a bit, still more work to do, and my desert cacti have already received their last drink. So in the next video, I will show you what I do before bringing plants back into the house and which ones will stay in the greenhouse, and I will talk more about winter rest and what else I do to prepare plants for this period. Bye!